There are countless stars in our galaxy and in the distant universe. Many are larger and more massive than our home star, the Sun. Given its close proximity to Earth, our Sun offers details that are easily visible with basic astronomical equipment. Let's take a closer look at a phenomenon known as sunspots. Sunspots are believed to occur as a result of extreme magnetic activity. This inhibits convection and results in the diffusion of heat in those areas. These areas, while appearing dark compared to the rest of the Sun, are still apparently brighter than an arc welder's electrical arc. The majority of the Sun's surface reaches temperatures of up to 10,000 degrees Fahrenheit. These temporary dark areas are thought to be only around 6,000 degrees. The sunspots vary greatly in size, and some have been measured at up to 50,000 miles wide. Theophrastus was a student of Plato and Aristotle, and was one of the first to write of the existence of sunspots. Sunspot activity has a cycle, and over the last few hundred years, we have observed periods of extreme activity and periods with relatively few observations. A small telescope is perfect for viewing the Sun and will allow you to see the tiny black spots on the surface. You must have the correct solar filter for the telescope, or serious optical damage and permanent eye damage will occur. Remember, never look at the Sun without the proper equipment. I'm David Rives. Truly, the heavens declare the glory of God.